where you from, Jim?
What?
Kissimmee.
Kissimmee?
Yeah.
You said you heard of Greenfield Farm? So you feel there, Cowboy Black Cowboy Festival? Black Cowboy Festival?
Give him a test, a test.
Yeah. They have, they be having a Cowboy Festival in Spencer Road.
Yeah. So basically, what you, what's your program like? What are you on?
Yeah, we're on different days, we're on different trips, like on Monday we go swimming, on Tuesday we go swimming, we go on Wednesday, we go bowling.
And today we go on.
On Friday we go on trips, like in Columbia, on Florence, and stuff like that.
So what do you do on these trips?
It is to keep kids out of trouble and out of school. Not the bottom.
So is that different than that?
I'm okay, yeah. Kids occupied days. Kids occupied days.
So tomorrow, where you going tomorrow?
We going to the one.
Fort Worth?
Yeah, Fort Worth, Jackson, I want.
No.
Saturday.
So how long will you stay in Fort Worth?
Fort Worth.
We go to Fort Worth.
Like a couple of hours.
So basically, you're here today, but how long you gonna be here? Really, I'm gonna be at the same time. So basically now,
no.
If there was another
Red.
Would you be able to interject something?
One more. You got one.
You don't have to take a test. You don't want to type that paper in your
sheet? Not really.
I think you should.
Yeah. Does it go in the
I have to turn it into Richard. I can't read your paper.
All right. Then I've got. I'm going to type it in here as I get into the class.
What do you know about this?
Wait.
Well,
it's not believed.